storied career in this business. You could work anywhere. Why did you choose to work at Xero?
Xero to me is so unique, and I believe it's truly the future of the accounting profession as far as delivering advisory services, but also helping all the traditional services in an accounting practice to deliver their services better. And the reason for that is the rapid pace that we move with technology, I have never seen before. So Rod Drury, who was our CEO, is an accountant himself, worked in an accounting practice, and that is really what got my heart in the beginning about Xero, because it wasn't just the technology, it's that when he's thinking about what needs to be done, he's trying to solve all the things that in your head you're like, duh, I've been wanting to solve that forever, and it, you know, that just drives my passion and my excitement. So things like continuous certification that, you know, audit shouldn't be one time a year. We should be able to have the technology surface, you know, things that are going on that are anomalies. Where we're going with artificial intelligence and machine learning is so exciting to me, where this year we're launching codeless accounting. I mean, who would have thought we would ever gotten there? But without someone like Rod that was an accountant himself, wouldn't understand the importance and how this actually drives helping small business owners thrive. And to me, my purpose, I grew up in an entrepreneur family, being an entrepreneur myself, and my reason for being an accountant and my reason for helping technology companies is to help small businesses stay in business and thrive, and Xero does that.